I welcome you.
It
is a time to declare a war upon that situation that has rendered you peaceless. Tell him that Jesus Christ. Let him fill this place. Let him fill our hearts. Let him fill our thoughts. Let him scatter everywhere. Let him move around in this church. Let him move around everywhere. And he raises all those that are in bondage. And he heals all those who are sick. And he makes rich all the poor ones. Brethren, you know the kind of helper you want. He's the one whom you should cry unto. Brethren, open up your mouth. And raise your voice. And call upon your Jesus. It is the day the Lord has prepared for you. Remember, we are amidst the year. But you haven't achieved anything. But it's not yet too late for you. The helper can help you in the remaining month, brethren. He can do for you something that will make you be known everywhere. That will make all those who have been despising you come back to you. That will surprise all your mockers. He is ready at work. He is ready to do for you something new. Do something new in my life. Something new in my life. Something new in my life.
Wabula yature ekipya ky'oyagala kukolera olwaleero.
in my life.
Ebi mpya byinji. Na ya yagara manye chichi cho yagara kukorehe.
In my life.
He is always new.
Do something new in my life. Do something new.